Hi guys, welcome back to the Teachers of the World channel. My name is VP, and together with me today are Nolan and Jericho. We're here to react on Quaranthings Season 2, Episode 3. Probably, as you know...
Somebody finally showed up.
I missed the first two episodes because of vacation and stuff like that. But I'm here now. I binge-watched the first two episodes. So... without further ado, let's play this. 3, 2, 1, play.
Oh, me, Nolan.
This man's mind has the power to remove someone from the room.
Turn the class, simula yun. Unting takyo, unting hapo sa balikat. So next thing you know,
it's the insecurities for me.
Can you calm down?
Beshi.
Not a dog panting.
I'm dead.
I hope you're right, Bish.
That's so good. This damn Tums. This damn Tums.
Isn't that for like...
true affection and mutually steadfast.
No, that's Tums. That's for your indigestion.
No, I was
apparently, someone that worked in season 1 called the partner that. I didn't think I'd see the day na magkakasama.
Oh,
that's where it came from.
Not you having a tea.
Oh, at most. You know I did.
Oh, I know.
I just know there's something bothering you. I just wish you would tell me what.
Really? Is it him getting bothered or you are getting bothered?
Yun naman po pinapahirapan ng ganito.
Ito lang ako lagi sa tabi.
Oh, team single.
It's the laundry.
Would you best believe?
What are you drinking, Ginebra? Wait, that's beer, right?
That's gin. Oh no, that's rum.
Okay. Not me knowing Ginebra because of basketball.
That's wrong.
Papa Jesus.
Papa.
Pwede mo naman patigilin mo na yung pagsikot ng mundo. Walang ibang kailangan isipin. Walang ibang tao. Kaming dalawa lang naman. Walang isipin pa.
I think Bishu shows up in this episode.
Well, technically, they're still roommates, right?
Yeah, because he still has a bit there and his private post is still there.
So technically, there's five of them.
Well, I don't think Shay lived there before.
It's the unicorn light for me.
The sunny side up egg with a smile. I direct Pancho.
Yeah, I am Manowari.
Okay. I thought it's a picking up right where we left off.
Oh, I have a feeling they're gonna get caught.
I also think so.
But you sit in the middle, there. You know what?
Ano kasi,
you and your mullet here. Not corned beef.
Dad.
I didn't know that's pulutan. I thought it was supposed to be snacks.
No, people are doing pulutan.
Really? Interesting. That's a meal. Mm-hmm. Well, beef, that's a snack.
It's a snack for me.
The what whole can.
Like, what I do is, like, I stir fry it. Or, and then I put it on a bun.
Ginisa.
Like ginisa, and then the Hawaiian bun. Joe.
Naunan.
Oh, I heard Takits ulit. I'm like, Takits? Oh, I remember something about Takits.
Takits.
Pew, 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 pew. Wait, what does he do? Is he cooking?
I love Takits.
Oh, God. When I heard this yesterday, Akin, I'm like, okay. You know what Akin means, right, Nolan?
Of course I do, my God. Remember, I'm Akin kind of landing all over the place.
I don't know, like, I just wanted to know.
Let it go.
Anna Lin. Pangalan nun. Ang ex ako anime.
Not anime.
Sige nga, saan bansa yung Arendelle?
Dun sa ano?
Ano? Oh.
Dun sa...
Oh.
Basta tulog Europe yun. Obvious naman eh.
Ay, nakukulas. Walang Arendelle. Kasi hindi yung totoong lugar.
Tingnan mo itong comments ha. Oh. Ang dami nagpapasalamat dun sa prinsesa. Dami naman naming utu-utu yan.
Hercules Lubio.
Oh, his name is Hercules?
Hercules.
Bye.
Dead.
Absolutely.
Hercules.
Si Chris nga, di ba?
The name.
Si Chris, pag sinas mo sa internet, may lalabas. Yung prinsesa mo, pag sinas mo yung pangalan, Kamptons.
Oh. He be slamming that down.
That eye though.
Oh, you're wasting Ooh. Food.
Triggered.
Hercules.
Don't complain. Oh, you're going bashing. I just know it.
Oo na namang problema. Kasi parang these days, no, tumatawag ka lang sa akin, agalit ka.
He's here though, I cannot.
Pag may pinagdadaanan ka. Or may stress na stress ka na sa life. Ano ba naman yung
I'm living for this phone case though.
Hold on, I'm living for his shirt. It says Astro.
Is it?
No.
Oh wow.
It actually
yes.
does. Wow. Come through Astro.
Aroha.
Believe me. It's ko naman na kailangan kong tanggapin na nandito na si Chet Kulas. Pero feeling ko talaga, hindi ko kakayayin to be alone with them ever. Diyos ko, besh. Ayan na naman tayo sa pagiging clingy mo, ha? A few hours every day mo lang naman titiis na wala si Papa Rocky. Tsaka, pop off naman niya, pwede mo naman siyang suloyin. Diyos ko, alam mo dapat mong gawin? Magpaka-plantita ka muna. Counting gardening, counting watering ng plants.
Not the plantita.
It's not like that will happen anytime soon. Hindi nga alam nila Chet Kulas na kami. Wait. True ba? Diba ha? Hindi pa comfortable si Rocky na malaman ng iba. Naiintindihan ko naman yun.
You know, this is what we missed a lot of Carl, Zara.
Hanggang ngayon?
Season 1.
Not a single word tungkol sa nangyari that night?
I know, right? But I guess I should be happy na at least okay na kami. Even though hindi kami pwede maging okay.
Hindi nyo nag-ilaw. Yung backyard nila may ilaw.
Talatakda clothing.
That's a light too.
We have a secret location. Ooh.
Sino pa ba? Aapat lang tayo sa apartment. Si Rocky, tsaka yung rich kid.
Tataka ka pa? Ganun naman talaga yung si Rocky.
Like what?
Sa mga epal na mayayaman na walang ginawa kundi mag-inarte.
That's not what she meant, Bobo Chow.
Uy, grabe ka naman! Ano mo bait yung si Judith? Parang nga lang hindi-hided pala ako. Tsaka kilala ko yung si Rocky, no? Kung tupal yung Judah, napatay na si Judith. Kasi sila magtatagal ng
mga... Oh, don't they know? They don't know the tea.
Alam mo, mas may irita lang yun kung mga alam ka pa. Yan mo na. Ikaw naman kasi eh. Masyado kang nakapokus kay Rocky.
Hey, what the hell is
that? Ah, guys.
And that hair.
Guys.
Oh, I mean, but they kind of get this.
They kind of have that good vibe,
jive,
right?
Yeah, they jive together.
Not you jive, turkey.
Lolly. Good girls, Bob.
Save room for the Holy Spirit.
That part.
Now what?
English, huh? Yeah. Look at you. This is called I'm going to.
Wait, your mask is.
Lonely ba ka mo? Andito na ang backup mo. Sige na, ikaw na si
It's Bianca. Not him wearing a, like a like, is that a her a Birkin or Kelly?
Pastor Michelle.
I'm so mad, not the Pastor Michelle.
Oh.
Oh, no, bro.
The thing of posters.
Ah, kami sila naman pala dito, no? Kasi may pagka rustic.
Rustic.
Not the rustic.
You really didn't have to come for me. Ako, lagot ka na naman sa parents mo. Paano na lang yung mana mo nyo nung malis ka na naman sa inyo?
Anong, I didn't have to come here. What are friends for kundi damay ng mga beshes nila through good times and in bad times, no? At saka isa pa, besh. Kakatapos na lang second dose ko. So medyo, you know, kalmado na sila madir at padir. And alam mo ba, besh? Mabigat pa nga yung... Pero I came here agad for you, no? Because I love you.
Love you.
Pero wait lang, besh. Ano? Ano nang ganap ni Papa Rocky? Tell me everything.
Well, ang ganap namin is walang ganap. Hindi pa siya ready kay Che sabihin na this game.
Wait, he, did he identify as gay?
Sometimes napapaisip
ko. I can't remember.
Neither do I.
Hi, naku, besh.
But I remember season 1, it was a case of I always knew this about me, so...
Actually, kahit ikaw nga, diba? Hindi ka pa nga tapos sa self-discovery.
What was that, Tay? Tay new?
Most likely.
Most likely.
Yeah, it's Tay.
It's Tay stands the pillars.
Little Mix ka, girl!
My little mix!
Not like I'm some dirty little secret na pinipilit yung baon ni Rama sa buhay. Kailangan lang niya talaga i-process lahat. And hindi ko talaga siya masisisi.
If you say so.
It's the character development for me.
Go.
Remember
how I come
to you, right? Merjombag ang ina. Merjombag. Pakasalan ko doon yung bilat ng jumbo ng business partner. Kaloka na.
Not the bilat. I cannot.
Pakastraight pa ako.
Not the lip.
Oh my God.
Be honest.
Ay, pero buti na lang talaga is, natanggap din naman nila ako kahit papaano. Kaloka lang talaga. Bigyan ko daw sila ng apo. Ay! Pero, wait. I have a question. Kamusta naman kay ni Ched dito? Ano, wala bang pa-temptation ako at nalagyan?
Temptation of my wife.
Bye!
Well, my God. You know what?
Sa pagiging sweet niya kay Rocky, saka yung tawagan nilang Tams, saka the fact na natutulog sila sa isang kwarto at night. Nothing. Okay na.
Oh my God! Si Che natutulog sa kwarto ni Papa Rocky? Eh, baka naman pala kaya
ayun. May magagawa ba ako, besh? Hindi ka naman pwedeng bantayan si Rocky doon. Hindi ka naman siya pwedeng bakuran. And nobody even knows about us. Besides, as if naman may magagawa silang kalokohan. Natutulog din doon si Kulas.
If there's a will, there's a way. That's all I can say.
Nakikita ko yung
mga ganyang eksena. Ay! Busy ko, Beth.
I kind of know people who does that.
That.
So.
They say I'm a ninja.
We work with one. Hello. Right there.
Perfect.
He is a ninja.
Not in that sense.
I'm sorry. Not in that kind
of sense. Beshi kasi. Nagluto na nga pala kami ni Beshi nandito. You know?
Why are you taking off your shirt?
Not Nolan being disrespected right now.
That. Disrespected.
Pinaninigo mo na pala talaga yung palang Rocky Dance. parang di naman ganyan itsura niya nung last time nakita niya.
Oh god.
You better look at your man. You better look at your man.
Sige na, hindi mo na ako. Uy, kaya ka naman sa pagkain. Mas magbawa mo pa sa iyo.
Are you hungry, Jew?
At least he looked at Rocky at Judah, because the other guys would have been like, oh, I'm feeling myself.
Oh my god,
bitch. Oh.
Much. Yum, yum. That's fancier cream dar with a lemon bar and sauce.
Ooh! Ooh!
Hey. To.
Asparagus?
Duh. Hindi ko ba
nakakatikim yun? Oh, beshi. Okay, kulasin ito
kong ganyan yung lasa niyan? Para namang panis na hindi ko maintindihan.
Excuse me, ang sabihin mo, hindi ka lang sanay sa maayos sa pagkakas.
Maayos, maarte lang masyado trip niyo, kamo.
Oh?
Alam mo ito,
My question is, kulas, it's already free food. Why are you complaining?
That.
Uy, pasensya na kayo ha. Pangagal na kami sa nasagandong pagkain. May dalawang lata pa kami sa din sa kwarto. Diba ta? Sabrito na mama mo yung dilata.
Oo.
Oops, tas.
Oh, oh. I feel like Fish is gonna stir up some shit in this place. Why don't they look like Gucci's doing
dishes?
Well, he was basically third wheeling for you and Shay, so...
I'll ask the question later during this session.
Our eyes light up every time inaalala yung pinagdaan. Every time na magkakasama tayo,
not Kyo making me feel something, yeah. Come to Mr. Actor. Not a thing to say.
Yes, it's based on what you think, not what.
Right, it's not about other people's opinions about the situation.
Very true. Let me drink to that.
Naman pala eh. Panis.
Oh
my god!
Yes, Carl, you better get your shower moment. Don't drop yourself now.
Don't tell me you're. Oh.
Oh,
they only share one bathroom?
Oh, no, no.
It's not my
room.
Oh. Love that.
No!
Oh my god!
What the fuck?
So,
what?
Taray, hindi kita bet, no?
Bakit ba ang init lagi ng ulo mo sa akin?
You know what? Oh, I would be goop. I would be goop and gag if these two end up liking each other.
May standards ako, and you don't make the cut.
I would be like, Erica Badu is shaking.
This so weird. They live in the same house.
It feels like
It feels like a long distance relationship. Even though
it's
you're
funny
like
because they're literally one wall separating
wallway,
from
right.
each other.
Oh,
that better look hard.
But sometimes though, it's cute though. Like if you're not like together, that no, not you touching him like that.
Bagod ko ano? Daming costo? Ano mo lang pandemi?
Girl,
I think you should be like, can you stop calling me back?
Oh no!
And then he's gonna hear it.
She's gonna be like, why is he
running after?
Was he running after?
Yeah. Oh, of course they would cut that part.
That's it?
Mother,
that's it.
I cannot.
Direct Pancho.
That.
You and the clip.
Actually,
anchor?
wait. Yeah, I can't wait to ever work with the editor and be like, you can give us at least one more scene.
You know what? Like I said, a cliffhanger. If you know, you know.
Wait, what was your question?
Yeah, what was your question, BP?
Oh, my question. What was my question again? Darn.
If there's Jollibee near you, yes.
If you were if you were at Judah's shoes, would you be jealous during that specific scene?
Which scene?
Anyone
would be a little jealous when you can't compete with someone's past.
No.
You really can't. You can't compete with memories. It's you can't, and also this is based on the discussion I had with Derek and Beverly the other day. Every time Cher reveals something about Rocky that Judah doesn't know, it's kind of a little bit, oh my god, I don't know that about you. She does. You will feel some type of way.
Yeah, okay.
And also that Tums and baby Tums needs to fucking stop. I'm sorry. Rocky needs to be like, Shay, can you not?
Yeah.
We are no longer together.
I think he wants to do that, but the thing is he can't because he doesn't want to reveal his true.
But it
situation.
Doesn't need to reveal that.
I don't think that will reveal anything.
No, because she will ask questions about why are you getting affected? Why are you, you know, why are you like this, like that?
Well, because we've been broken up for more than a year.
Yeah, that would be the reason. Mm-hmm. I don't think it's necessary to like, you know, give that like reason. You just say you need to stop.
Yeah.
You know.
And it doesn't say because of why, but I feel out of respect for his current relationship, he needs to. He doesn't need to reveal anything or everything, but yeah. Just if he's like, can you stop calling me Tams? It's weird because we're not together anymore.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how secure do you think he is towards Rocky?
Judah.
Yeah.
I think it's not that. I think he is just insecure about.
No, that's what I'm asking. How on a scale of 1 to 10, does he fall?
Regard how much he trusts Rocky. Shay
it's
has
him.
A level of
it's him. It's his. It's his thing.
Yeah, he's mine, and what Shay portrays in it is the issue.
It's
he trusts Rocky. I do believe that he trusts Rocky. I mean, Rocky says he loves him. He really means it. I can see that as well. And I don't think Rocky would do anything.
Mm-hmm.
It's his problem. It's his problem.
Just
it's the vivid imagination for him. That's what it is.
I'm saying Rocky won't do anything. They did not reveal like in the season that something happened over the last few months with him and Shane. A drunken one night vibes. Because
the way Nolan will be.
Oh, the way I will pop off the way I popped off on Aaliyah.
Oh, and that, and then you know what else? You know what it is you're gonna do? You're gonna definitely tweet direct message to somebody.
I will read them to fall publicly.
Okay, so let's move on to the other characters. What can you say about Hercules?
So apparently, Hercules is a very colorful character.
Okay.
As in, we are yet to see the other.
Because for some reason, I can't read him, like if he's flirting with Che or he's flirting with Meshi.
I think he's just very friendly to everybody.
He's one of those people.
Yeah.
But remember, in the trailer, he was portrayed as a bit of a problematic character.
Yeah.
But we know for a fact that trailers are like meant to confuse people, to be honest.
Apparently, at the end of the season, we're all gonna love him, so I'll see.
Wow.
I hope we love him.
And I'm also guessing, this is a funny thing, but my theory is, like, Beshi, you know what he was saying, like, oh, I have standards. My standards are the BL actors, the Thai BL actors. But I think he's just gonna swallow all of that, and, like, he would fell in love with Hercules. That's my theory.
I don't think, they might not be, end up being something, but I would like to see a storyline where Beshi starts crashing on Hercules.
I think it's going there. They're hinting.
I would love to see a storyline where Hercules needs to sit Beshi down and say, "Hey, I know you feel this way, but I don't just like, you know what I mean." I would love to have a conversation like that, like this, where someone says, "I know you like me, and you're cool as a friend," like, because normally you don't see that.
No.
It's normally just like, wham, bam, thank you, ma'am.
But right now, even Hercules for me is very ambiguous. Like, what he's going.
Yeah.
Very ambiguous. So I don't know.
And I'm not
know.
Saying he's going to reject Beshi.
No. I'm saying. But, like, I'm just saying the character that I'm seeing right now, I don't know exactly where he stands. I know he's a chill, funny guy. But, like, when it comes to, like, character direction, where he's going to it, or he's just going to be, like, a sidekick or, like, a whatever.
And
but
you know what
there
they,
is,
and
like...
You know what they say about these funny characters.
Yeah, they have... Both Che and both Beshi have cool interactions with her. I think it works out. So either way, I'm good. And
not the love triangle.
You don't know.
Not changing into love triangles.
That part.
Oh, not a star.
Not the Tala.
Not the Tala.
Oh, okay. So let's move on to Che. What do you think about Che's character? Is she just being sweet? Is she just being friendly? Is there an ulterior motive about it? Or she's just clueless?
I think there's a level of comfortability that she is living
in.
She
still has.
And
yeah, and
maybe in her mind she does. She's not overstepping because this is normal for her. This was her normal. Does she still like Rocky in that way? I have no idea. I also feel like she does something about it. Because she wouldn't have asked that question if she didn't think that something was up.
Yeah, and also I think she won't act like that if she knows that Rocky and Judah are together.
Or she's acting like that
to see what,
in hopes that maybe he comes out and says something.
They will say something, yeah. Could be.
Because you know, sometimes when someone tries to get the truth out of you, they push you into a hometown cha cha cha. Our right. example, where they kept them together till the point where they had to admit that they are together.
Yeah.
So in this case, she could be like, let me just turn up the flirting with you so that you can actually step up and say, hey, this is not cool because of this and this and that reason. Who knows? Yeah. Shay, we might end up liking you. I might end up hating you. I don't be the we, first time Carissa plays a character that I hate.
No, right now we don't know yet. I'm like in the middle again. It's just episode 3. You know, so it's like I'm still in the middle of figuring out if I'm going to hate you or love you or whatever. But right now she's very vague.
Yeah.
So we don't really know yet.
But I feel like a lot of the characters are all very vague at the moment.
I'm excited
to see what's going to happen next week, because the way Bish is going to be like, Judah, Rocky was getting himself a massage.
Well, do you think that's healthy though, that you listen to your friend a lot?
I think you could listen to your friend, but it's up to you at the end of the day to decide.
Yeah. But look what's happening with Judah though. He's like getting affected of whatever he hears
because he's listening. He's listening more on his best friends.
And also, I guess with Judah, this is his first, right? I mean, his first relationship,
yeah,
ever.
I think so.
So I guess that's also one thing that he's like, you know, like he, like what you guys said a while ago with Che and Rocky, he feels that, oh, they have a relationship. They had a relationship. They knew each other. They have like deep connections and stuff like that. So I guess insecurity-wise, that.
You shouldn't.
Do they really know each other?
Huh?
Does Rocky and Judah really know each other?
No. Well, not
they
really.
They never had a chance to get to know each other.
No, well, how long are they together now? Like, the Quaranthings? Like
basically, it's about a year. It's basically about a year. But remember, they almost fell into this pattern without really getting to know each other. And then they moved in with Loli. And we all know there was, you know, the Holy Spirit was involved. And that was. And then
father
he moved back, and
Gucci.
When he moved back, the relationship probably never focused on getting to know each other, because it was more case of him missing each other the whole time.
Yeah.
So he tried to have the sweet moments only over the phone, I guess. Which is why he last week, this episode, he didn't even know that Rocky doesn't like the food. It's a mess.
It really jumped into the relationship really, really fast.
Yeah.
Wait, Jericho, you were asking something a while ago?
Oh no, I was saying that, you know, I think Judah should never compare himself to the
right.
first relationships today.
No, because this is the thing. I think that's the thing with him, because he's a newbie. So he's
but
not mature enough to...
Technically,
but,
yeah.
You know, Rocky's also a technically...
No. And I'm saying in the whole relationship standpoint, not because
I think it's easy to say don't compare yourself to the relationship when it's not in your face.
But the problem is it's right
it's
there
in his
front
face.
Of your face.
Who stays with their boyfriend and their ex?
No, and also remember, there's also like this part that they are not out in the open. Again, that's the main thing that's happening between all of them. Because if Rocky and Judah are out in the open, I don't think she will do that. I think she will be like, oh, I'm gonna stay away a little bit.
We don't know. She might be talking about the character.
No, I'm saying like just right now.
Let's help. Let's help.
Yeah. Because I don't think she's gonna do that. Because like, who likes to do that? Like, if you are in other person's shoe, would you like Judah to be like that with you if you're in a relationship with Rocky? You know what I'm saying? So I don't like. For me, I'm assuming she's not gonna do that because of that.
Got it.
Okay. Well, we're pretty excited for the next week.
Not the cliffhanger again.
Mm-hmm. Derek Pancho, thank you for the cliffhanger.
Bye. If you guys enjoyed that reaction, please give us a thumbs up. Let us know what you think about episode 3 of Quaranthings season 2. Please subscribe to the channel, hit that notification bell when we upload. Also, go subscribe to Ride or Die, the recap we posted today. And also, if you want to watch the series without the whole blurry, upstream.ph. And until next time, guys.
Bye.
Pew, 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 pew.
I'm fucking with you.